was the reason why the colors of your rainbows are so bright. You make life, yeah. There were times in life and many times we have to stick together. But the light in us still shines.
I should also like to recognize Mr. Onuchi Ado, who is the General Secretary of the Emira Community. The solicitor in the UK here with Mary Andrew and Dr. Spencer Onu, who you already met, is the chairman of the local organizing committee. Mr. Justin Issa, the systems manager, the brain behind all of the results. Did I know that I have come to the end of the road? There's a reason why the colors of the rainbows are so bright. It's for you and me to learn that, yeah. There are times in life and many times we have to stick together.
Light in us to
shine. Speak to me a word of comfort. Speak to me and give me a purpose in my life before I die. People looking down on me, many times I feel the same. Do you know that I have come to the end of the road? There's a reason why the colors of the rainbows are so bright. It's for you and me to learn that, yeah. There are times in life and many times we have to stick together. But the light in us to shine. The reason why the colors of the rainbows are so bright. You and me to learn that, yeah. There are times in life and many times we have to stick together. The light in us to shine. Reason why the colors of the rainbows are so bright. You need to learn.
On behalf of the Kogi State Indigents in the UK, I welcome you all to London today as we gather here to celebrate the birth of this association, the Union. I'm highly delighted and greatly honored to stand here in the capacity of the first responsive, strategic and sensitive to carry out such functions and activity that will benefit, that will be of beneficial to all members and ensure prosperity and security of Kogi State, and to mobilize and coordinate all Kogi State indigenous in the United Kingdom and European states to champion the initiative for all spirits of terrible unity among us all, good governance, equity, fairness, and justice among all the citizens to fast-track the development of our community. Kogi State is blessed with abundant natural as well as human resources that give property tax to the government. And I'm comparing to know that I love
reason why the colors of the rainbows are so bright. It's for you and me to learn that, yeah.
There are times in life and many times we have to stick together. The light in us still shines.
So the topic has been carefully chosen as a kind of ethics in this union, that maybe annually or anytime we are putting heads together like this, we should carefully choose a topic that we can address, and probably a developmental document can be generated from such address to assist our people at home in development, so that we won't be of Nigeria. It is not our strength, but that is the natural today. But people looking down on me, many times I feel the same. They don't know that I have come to the end of the road.
Well, I said to you,
turns to life for minutes and we have to stick together. The light in us still shine.
When will give it on?